On this day, March 9, 1924, Carias Andino takes provisional presidency of the Republic of Honduras. Tiburcio Carias Andino, soldier, lawyer, Honduran teacher, he was elected president of Honduras in the midst of a deep global depression. Carias founded the National Party of Honduras, strengthened the armed forces, maintained the support of banana companies and foreign governments by opposing strikes, and kept the country strictly adhering to debt payments. This was a day in the history of Honduras.